Cities and regions are in the front line of some of Europe's most urgent problems, from welcoming refugees to combating climate change. The importance of their role was reflected in the large number of European commissioners present at the 114th plenary session of the European Committee of the Regions, for which local and regional politicians gathered in Brussels on the 13th and 14th of October 2015. Enabling subnational authorities to do their job means, first of all, giving them the power and resources they need.
We are developing tailored working methods on decentralization and including the monitoring local elections and helping local authorities in building their own capacity. We also offer platforms for exchanging best practices on decentralization, cross-border cooperation and territorial development.
The arrival of large numbers of migrants is particularly testing for regions.
In the current refugee crisis, local authorities in Europe are at the front line. You deal with welcoming the refugees, managing the difficulties of welcoming the refugees. You often have to provide them with shelter and food, and you need and you deserve support for this.
Climate and energy are major topics for the European Union this year, and much of the work will take place at local level.
Las ciudades están en el centro de la lucha contra el cambio climático. Aquí es donde la mayoría de nosotros vivimos y donde se consume la mayor parte de nuestra energía y donde se puede ganar una importante batalla contra el cambio climático. La transición a economías bajas en carbono y climáticamente responsables requerirá una transformación de nuestros sistemas energéticos, sistemas de transporte y edificios. Transformación que ya está en marcha en nuestras ciudades y regiones.
Ce rapport demande à faire en sorte que les autorités locales que nous représentons, les communes, les régions, les provinces, les départements, et j'en oublie, soient considérés comme des acteurs et non pas simplement comme des sujets de droit.
Regions are also leading the development of new sources of clean energy.
Mae'r potensiol yn enfawr o ran ni'r môl, ac y mae yn un o'r adnoddau hynny y gellir dibynnu arno. Mae a potensiol i gyfrannu adnoddau hinsawdd ac hynny trwy ffynhonnell yn ei glân ac adnewyddadwy o ran cyfrannu at ddiogelwch hynny.
Some regional officials think Europe should be even more ambitious in its stated goals of cutting greenhouse gas emissions by 40% by 2030 and getting 27% of energy from renewables.
Je vous propose de demander à l'Union européenne d'aller plus loin dans ses engagements. Nous devons être collectivement mobilisés pour aller au-delà de l'objectif de l'Union d'une réduction de 40% de ses émissions d'ici 2030.
Another priority for Europe is the development of a single market for digital services.
Wir haben einen gemeinsamen Markt. 510 Millionen Menschen, die Schweiz, Liechtenstein, Island, Norwegen, der Westbalkan, weitgehend assoziiert. Im digitalen Sektor haben wir keinen Binnenmarkt.
Und deswegen müssen wir auf der einen Seite diese digitale Entwicklung in die Schulsäle bringen, in die Hörsäle, und wir müssen aber auch entsprechende Möglichkeiten finden, dass auch die ältere Generation nicht irgendwann außerhalb der Gesellschaft steht, sondern auch weiterhin an diesem digitalen Leben auch teilnehmen kann.
La directive Télévision sans frontières, puis service de médias audiovisuels, doit dès lors, à notre avis, être à nouveau revue, ainsi que l'a annoncé la Commission elle-même.
Agriculture Commissioner Phil Hogan stressed the importance of farming to rural development and said he would simplify the common agricultural policy.
European agriculture is at its core about family enterprises, local communities and regional diversity. The role of the Committee of the Regions is therefore very important in relaying to Brussels policymakers what's happening at local and regional level.
Over the next few years, the ability and indeed the credibility of the CAP as an instrument to support farmers but also to empower rural communities will be tested to the limit. This is why this agenda of simplification is so urgently needed.
The regions are opposed to a Commission proposal to allow member states to restrict GMO use in their territories.
Beim Opt-out der jeweiligen Staaten es dazu führen kann, dass wir neue Kontrollsysteme, neue Grenzen, neue Überwachungsbereiche in der Europäischen Union brauchen, wo wir eigentlich auf dem gegenteiligen Weg sind und den ich auch für richtig halte.
Aquaculture could get a boost from a recent stakeholder consultation.
Os seus comentarios sirvieron para identificar problemas que dificultan o funcionamiento o desenvolvimiento de agricultura.
Also on the packed agenda was an opinion by Luc van den Brandt on the European Citizens Initiative, Spiro Spiridon on better EU regulation, Nikolo Dobroslavic on strengthening cross-border cooperation, Adam Strutzik on financial instruments to support territorial development, Uno Silberg on the draft EU budget for 2016, and Isham Iman on the tax transparency package. The next plenary session is scheduled for December.